From the point of view an obstetrician, the concept that I am eager to share is with the PPTCT concept, that is prevention of parents to child transmission. It is important in case of childbearing women or pregnant mothers. And PPTCT is a four-pronged strategy, wherein the first strategy is the prevention of the AIDS infection in childbearing age group. Second, if the female is already infected with HIV, to prevent unintended pregnancies. Thirdly, if the mother has already borne a child, now there is mother to child transmission has to be prevented. And finally, the mother and child care in the postpartum, that is the ARV prophylaxis for the child. This approach is a family approach, a family-centric approach, whereas the father and the mother both are subjected to HIV counseling and testing with an opt-out option. Here, the mother, during the antenatal period, encouragement is given for institutional deliveries, 100%. Second, the mother is to be started on ART prophylaxis, irrespective of the CD4 count. Thirdly, a psychological nutritional support is given to the mother who is HIV infected. The parturition, that is the process of childbirth, is made such that the mother is given proper prophylaxis, as well as the child is subjected to the prophylaxis, which is known as antiretroviral prophylaxis given to the child, so that the transmission from the mother to the child is minimalized. Encouragement of breastfeeding, after the first hour of the childbirth, is encouraged in this thing. The whole intention is to prevent the minimum, that is transmission from the mother to the child, of the HIV infection. Having come to the end of the discussion, one has come to know that it is still a burden on India, the HIV infection. What one comes to the conclusion is that treatment is the best way of prevention of infection from an HIV infected patient to the other. Thank you.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.